Lot's wife, yeah.
Exactly.
Oh, that's like she's looking back too, right? You know what I mean? Praise the Lord, amen. Amen. Thank God, amen, for that message,
amen.
Praise the Lord, God is good.
Yes, he is.
And happy, you know, say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let's sing that song a little bit. That's one of my favorite songs, amen. I remember that when I was a little child, amen. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, and you really wanna show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really wanna show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're happy and you know it, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Some of us are probably lying, but we ain't happy. Praise the Lord, we're going to say it anyway, but the preacher said say it, amen.
I might go in and not be happy either,
I'm saying it, praise the Lord, amen. But you say things, you speak things into existence sometimes, praise the Lord. Amen, truly God is good, amen, I love the Lord. Amen, I want to be like my wife, praise the Lord. Amen. And truly, amen, God is in control.
Yes. Yes.
Praise the Lord of the government. The Bible says that.
That's
amen.
Right.
And we can't lose control of that.
That's
amen.
Right.
The Bible says that. Plus, Trump can't do nothing, but he only do so much.
Right.
That's why he got the House of Representatives.
Amen.
The Congress.
Right.
Amen.
Amen.
He can only do so much.
That's right.
Then he got to get a vote for whatever else he want to do.
Mm-hmm.
Praise the Lord. But we ain't worrying about him, praise the Lord. Because all things is in God's hands, praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord, even Pharaoh. Praise the Lord was in God's hands, amen.
Right.
He didn't want to let the people go, but God had to show him who was boss.
Right.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen, amen. I just want to read this scripture here. And some of you know it already. Amen. The scripture says, for God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whomsoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Am I right or wrong?
Right.
Praise the Lord. The Bible, I think it is in Romans 10, 9 and 10, says, thou confessest thy mouth, amen, and believe in thy heart that God raised Christ from the dead, thou what shall be saved. Praise the Lord. But I'm reminded of a lady not too long ago being in the casino, amen. She hit the jackpot, you so to say. She won millions of dollars. Amen. But they had in their contract that if something is wrong with the machine, they don't have to pay up. Amen. So she sort of like forfeited that. And I want you to say today, don't forfeit your heaven. Amen. A lot of people think that once they're saved, amen, that they always saved. Amen. Some people believe that that good deeds, amen, will make you into heaven. Amen. We have mega churches and everything, people being on the deacon board, being on the preacher's board, being in the choir, amen, being on the goodwill board, amen, thinking that that's going to make them go to heaven. Amen. People believe that good deeds, amen, as I help a lady across the street, I'm going to make it into heaven, amen. Some people believe that I'll give my grocery to the poor, amen, I'm going to make it into heaven. Why? Because I'm doing a good deed, amen, and I think God is happy with that. Oh yes, God may be happy with you doing good deeds, amen, but that does not qualify you into heaven. Praise the Lord, amen. Some people, amen, amen, but the churches, if something is wrong with the churches now, they're bringing the world into the church now.
Right.
Amen, call themselves, what they call it, flash dance or praise dance, amen. Amen, they're doing praise dances, and amen, the way they're showing their paintings and stuff, all in church while they're doing praise dance. Something is wrong, amen. They're bringing worldly music into the church, amen. that sucker going in his church, he must be blind too. Something must be wrong with him. Amen. His leaders are following him into the ditch.
Yes.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Don't forfeit your chance into heaven. Amen. Some people say, well, I go to church every Sunday. And I'm in church. Amen. They say, amen. That don't qualify you to make it into heaven, though.
Right.
Amen. That don't qualify you. Amen. So you come like the Pharisees, amen. They believed back in the day that if they did good works, amen, that they was allowed to go to heaven. And the disciples had to come and say, no, look, it's not by works no more.
Right.
It's not by works.
Right.
Amen.
Right.
But it's by faith.
Yes.
So true.
Amen.
Go ahead.
Had to tell them it's by faith, it's not by works. What you do. And then some people think that what they do gonna last, gonna take them over. It don't work like that.
That's right.
And there's so many people in church, amen, they're going to, they had, I'm not talking about people who's trying.
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking about people that's not even trying. They go to church because it's tradition.
Yeah.
I mean, they're in the clubs on Saturdays and at night, and in the morning they're in church on Sunday. Amen. But don't have no mind of changing because that next weekend they go back out to another club.
Hey.
Amen. Something is wrong. Amen. People are not preaching the gospel no more. Amen. People are preaching things that are tickling people's ears. Amen. They're not preaching sound doctrine no more. Amen. They're not preaching that it's the righteousness of Jesus Christ in me. Praise the Lord. And not preaching that Christ died on the cross. Amen. For my sins. Amen. And that I am lost without him. The Bible says the reason that all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. Amen, amen, amen. People just don't believe no more. Amen. Reminds me of Noah's time. And Noah's telling the people it's going to rain, it's going to rain, it's going to rain. People said, it ain't how it happened. You know what he was talking about? Because they never seen no rain before. Amen. But he was telling them it's going to rain, it's going to rain. Amen. They didn't believe him.
Yes, yes. Come on. Preach.
They kept doing what they was doing.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden the rains came from heaven, amen. And the boat, he had built the boat already. And the boat was getting rocked, but it was too late. The Bible said that God closed the door.
Yes.
Amen. They couldn't get in even, you know, man might not want to open the door, might not want to open the door for his people. But God closed the door.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We can't help other people into heaven.
Amen.
We can't make other people into heaven. Amen. The Bible says it is appointed that man should die once. Amen. But thereafter, the judgment.
Yeah.
Some people believe that you die thousands of times and you come back and you come back and you come back.
Right.
The devil's a lie. The Bible says you die once.
Come on. Hallelujah.
Amen. And then the judgment.
Oh,
amen. People not preaching the doctrine no more.
Amen,
amen. God is good.
All the time.
But don't fool yourselves, though.
Right.
Amen. Don't think that you got the winning ticket into heaven, and then when you stand before God, and he said, what? Depart from me, you what? Workers of iniquity, what?
Yeah.
I know you're not. I didn't know you.
Yeah.
Who are you?
Yeah.
Amen, amen. And we will did this in your name. We cast out demons in your name. Amen, amen. We prophesied in your name. Amen. Gifts and calling is without repentance.
Preach.
Yes. Amen. You can be on stage and still preach the word of God.
Preach.
Amen. You can be on stage and still heal the sick. I'm not right or wrong. Because it's God's spirit that's in you that's doing those things and not you yourself.
Hallelujah.
And don't get it twisted.
Hey.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Don't get it twisted. Amen. It's God in you. It's nothing that you're doing. And then why he told him that, he said, you workers are nigga, you wasn't even keeping my commandments. You wasn't doing the things that I want you to do. You was doing your own thing, for your own glory. But not for my glory. Depart from me.
Come on.
I don't even know you.
Yes.
And that's a bad thing.
Yeah.
That's a hurting thing to get from somebody and they tell you, look, I don't even know you.
Uh-huh. That's right.
Depart from me. Just get away from me. You ever somebody tell you, just get away from me. Amen, amen.
Hey.
You know, praise the Lord.
Preach.
Don't sell yourself short. Don't think that you're gonna go into heaven, amen, and you get before God, amen, and your name is not written in the book of life. Amen. The Bible says that you continue to do your own thing. Whether it's you was included in, the Bible says some fornication, idolatry, adultery, liars, amen. They also had their what part in what? The lake of fire. That's what the Bible said. Praise the Lord. Amen. We truly thank God. Amen. Don't sell yourself short. Don't think, amen, that you got it made when in reality you ain't got it made. Amen. You're going through the show. Formality. Tradition.
Yes.
Amen. We're not too different. Amen. Than the Old Testament Hebrews. Jesus. We're not too different from them. Mm-hmm. Amen. Because Jesus came about to make a change in our lives. And if you know Jesus, I mean, you said Jesus, right? The Bible says that, okay, believer. When you believe, right, a change happens.
That's right.
Amen. You turn, amen. That's what repentance is. You're turning, amen, from your old ways, from your wicked ways. And you're turning unto Jesus, Calvary. Amen. That's when you believe. Amen. Is it going well? I said the Lord, yeah, I believe the Lord. Thank you. Okay. Enjoy my choir.
Come on. Preach.
Praise the Lord. Oh, you want to be the usher?
Preach.
Praise the Lord. Be the usher.
Preach.
And usher, they there on Sunday because they close their speakeasies on Sundays. Amen. Monday morning, speak their speakeasies back open again.
Ahead,
y'all want to say what I'm saying?
Oh, yes. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Preach.
Amen.
Amen.
Pretending to be something you ain't.
Yes, I
am. Yes.
Praise the Lord. That's not going to get you into heaven.
That's right. So true.
The Bible says, amen, amen, you can store up your goods. Amen. But today your soul might be required.
Amen.
Tomorrow is not promised to no one.
Hey.
Amen. A lot of things is happening now that the preachers, amen, and I'm included too, are not on their job like they're supposed to be. Amen. They're now, amen, preaching the word of God. Amen. Some of us rather be in church than rather be on the outside where the souls are at and where the souls are lost.
That's right.
Amen. We ought to be out in the street ministry telling somebody, hey, God loves you. Amen. But we wanna wait for them to come into the doors. Praise the Lord. And then tell them God loves you. Praise the Lord. The Bible says that he sent them out. Praise the Lord two by two. Amen.
That's right.
He didn't say sit here with me.
Come on.
Get out in the world and do something.
That's right. Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Get out in the world and do something. Bring my souls to me.
That's right. Go ahead.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Jesus said to Peter, say, Peter, do you love me? Peter said, well, yeah, you know, I love you. Jesus said, yeah, Peter, do you love me?
Yes, come on.
And then he said, if you love me, go out and feed my sheep. Praise the Lord. He didn't say, stick by my side. Praise the Lord. Amen. But don't lose out on your soul, praise the Lord. Amen. Don't think you got it made. Amen. Amen. Don't forfeit. Amen, like the lady did. She ain't read the fine print. Praise the Lord. You know what I mean? She saw she had it made. Amen. She was happy, I don't know what. Amen. All they want to give us a steak sandwich. Praise the Lord. And amen. That's all the devil want to give you. Praise the Lord, a steak sandwich. And praise the Lord instead of eternal life. Praise the Lord. Amen. God bless you, Pastor Brown.
All right.
Praise the Lord, his wife, his children. God bless you. Amen. Everybody else in the house of Job, God bless you. I love you. Praise the Lord. God is good. God is real. Praise the Lord. And we're going to do what? Make it in heaven, right? We're not going to forfeit our ticket over. No, 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 no. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. Pastor Scott, back into your hands, my